time to keep and the time to throw away. A time to care and a time to set. A time to keep the silence and the time to speak. A time to love and a time to hate. A time for war and a time for peace. Good morning once again. We will now commit Mr. Joseph Arthur to his maker. The prayer service will be very brief, and then I will withdraw so you don't all have to worry about keeping your distance from me, and you will have ample time to pay your respects. Thank you. So let us hear the word of the Lord and let us pray together. The Lord is full of compassion and mercy, slow to anger and of great goodness. As a father is tender towards his children, so is the Lord tender to those that fear him. For he knows of what we are made. He remembers that we are but dust. Our days are like the grass. We flourish like a flower of the field. When the wind goes over it, it is gone, and its place will know it no more. But the merciful goodness of the Lord endures forever and ever toward those that fear him, and his righteousness upon their children's children. We have entrusted our brother Joseph to God's mercy, and we now commit his body to the ground. Earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust, in the sure and certain hope of the resurrection, to eternal life through our Lord Jesus Christ, who will transform our frail bodies so that they may be conformed to his glorious body, who died, was buried, and rose again for us. To him be glory forever. Amen.
Amen.
Go forth upon thy journey from this world, O Christian soul, in the name of the Father who created thee, in the name of the Son who died to redeem thee, in the name of the Holy Spirit who called thee out of darkness into his glorious light, aided by angels and archangels and all the armies of the heavenly host. May thy portion this day be in peace, and thy dwelling place in the heavenly Jerusalem. Amen.
Amen.
May God give you his comfort and his peace, his light and his joy, in this world and the next. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be upon you and remain with you always. Amen.
Amen.
Stay safe in these strange times, these times for not embracing. May you be aware of Jesus' everlasting arms underneath you to comfort you this and every day. And may God go with you. Amen.
Amen.
Music now.
Yeah,
But we need to stand back. All of us need to stand back. We all need to just step back a little bit. Through all the changing scenes of life.
How do you do, brothers and sisters? We are here tonight, today, to say goodbye. And it so happened that I was coming to see this person, and it gone further. The only thing that I can do for him, for the copy of the hymn, is to sing the Our Father. If you know it, sing it with me. Our Father.
Changing scenes of life.
Yeah.
the Lord with me.
I am the crew.
Thank you. Yeah. Okay. You cross on top of it.
Yeah. girl.
Father, we pray that you expect peace in your person. And as we leave, we go home to do the rest of the evening. Father, we pray that your spirit will be with us. We thank you, Lord, for every single person that's been able to come, who's been able to contribute in one way or the other, one form or the other.
Thank you, Peter.
Thank you all very, very much. On behalf of the family, the widow, the children, the grandchildren, thank you very, very much. We are very, very grateful.
Only me, welcome.
But
Bus 260 Dwumfour Crew. Golden Green. No, actually 102.